effects on the beat. Basketball block party, basketball block party, man.
Yeah, man.
So we back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie going back to life, back, back to life. Hands up, then suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those.
It's a movie and you just TiVo. Honey got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, so red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you know. And tonight is just me and you.
I think we show big energy in last 7-8 minutes in defense, first of all. The team in Korea play smart. They stay in this same kind of zone, matchup zone, and they slow down us, you know. They do especially, they put the game down. And I all game try to talk with the player to speed up the game, to speed up, to start, to run, to be aggressive. And finally we do this in the last quarter. And we won 29-17, yeah.
The organization and coach, they did a great job on building a team. We're not a team that we only had play with six guys, you know, six, seven players. We got 10, 11, 12 players who can play at a high level. When we play a tough game like this and we got to turn back Saturday, I mean, we got a lot of guys who didn't play a lot of minutes who, like coach said, they're going to end up playing a lot of minutes the next game. So I think that's what helps a lot. We don't just have five guys playing 40 minutes and then you got to play Saturday. We did a good job splitting the time up. So we just got to come. It's a derby game. Every derby game is difficult.